Good evening. First tonight, AFL legend Sam Newman has doubled down on comments he made on his podcast, labelling welcome to country ceremonies as insulting and even suggesting AFL fans disrespect the tradition at the upcoming grand final. His opinions have horrified the Prime Minister, Victoria's Premier and the AFL. But Newman is standing firm.
Steeped in tradition, a ceremony with deep cultural significance.
When you walked here today, you walked in the footsteps of our ancestors who've been walking in this place for some 2,000 generations.
Described as divisive, irrelevant, even cringeworthy by AFL legend Sam Newman.
I find it insulting and unnecessary to be welcome to the country I live in.
On his podcast, the controversial personality encouraged fans to boo the Welcome to Country ceremony at the upcoming AFL Grand Final.
It's a provocative attempt to draw attention to the fact that this has gone on long enough. If I went to the Grand Final, would I boo? I'd boo in my heart.
Newman branded the ceremonies a hoax and a rort and claims to have the backing of fans.
They want to go to the football and stop being browbeaten by the social elites who tell you what to think and when to think it at every occasion.
But his opinion has horrified the Prime Minister.
Showing respect costs nothing. It enriches all of us.
And Victoria's Premier.
Why would you boo the oldest continuous culture known to human history? I'd be more inclined to listen to, say, Uncle Michael Long on these sorts of issues than Sam Newman.
Newman's comments come as Australians prepare to vote on the Indigenous voice to Parliament in just over 3 weeks.
As Australia evolves, it's important for Australia to understand its total, or the whole of what makes us us. That includes embracing the whole of its history, the whole of its story.
Welcome to Country ceremonies have become a traditional part of major sporting events, and footy finals are no exception. And as Victoria inches closer to the pointy end of the AFL season, the outgoing CEO says the ceremonies are here to stay.
The inclusive Welcome to Country has rolled into the anthem, it's rolled into the game, and it couldn't have been bigger, bolder starts to sell our crowd.
And for a code that celebrates Indigenous Australians, the pre-game lineup is unlikely to change. Samantha Butler for 10 News First.